guys, it's me, Sammy, and this episode of my decluttering series is going to be about setting powders. So I have 11 setting powders. It's not going to be a long video, so just sit back, relax, and if you guys like this, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and check out the other videos that I'm going to be decluttering. So we'll start off with this e.l.f. Perfect Finish HD Powder. My favorite setting powder was the IT Cosmetics Bye Bye Pores. So I thought this one was going to be similar, but it's not. It says it's translucent. Somewhere. No, clear. It says it's clear, but it's not. It's not clear. Like, that's just white. If you get a whole bunch on you, it just makes my hand paler, so it's not clear. I'm definitely going to declutter it, but it tried, so decluttering. This Physician's Formula Youth Boosting Powder in Translucent Illuminating Finish. Well, this one I got because of, what's her name? That's not good that it moves. That means the glue's not good on it. This is a really beautiful powder. It has a sheen to it because it is illuminating. It's just like an illuminating powder you put all over yourself, and it just makes you have a glow within your skin. So I really do enjoy it. It's a nice, very fine powder. And it doesn't have any glitters that I see. Like, the top did have glitter, but when you kind of like rub your finger off of it and get the glitter off, then you're good to go. I got this because of a YouTuber named JamBeauty89 recommended it, and everybody kept seeing the matte finish, but she kept saying that there was an illuminating finish, and I couldn't find that anywhere. Nobody could find it. I thought she was crazy. I thought she like read it wrong or whatever. When I finally found this in like a CVS that I've never even been to, I was so happy, so I had to pick it up. It was $13. But it's really beautiful, and I'm glad I did. I'm glad she recommended it, and I'm glad she stuck by herself and said, I'm glad that I didn't follow the crazy bandwagon, because I'm glad I have this in my life. It's beautiful, and I'm keeping it. So these two are the Laura Mercier Translucent Loose Setting Powder. This one's the big one, and it's almost empty, and this one's a small one. This one's my favorite loose setting powder, so I'm keeping both of them. I only got the small one to travel, because I do a lot of traveling, so I'm just gonna buy the small one from now on. Keeping both of them. This Coty Airspun Loose Face Powder in Natural Neutral, I'm going to keep, but I haven't been using it a lot. It's just, it's not even open. I thought I got rid of this part. Whatever. I'm going to be keeping. I'm going to be testing it out to see if it's comparable to the Laura Mercier one, or if it's a good setting powder. So I'm keeping that one. This Wet n Wild Pressed Powder in Neutral Buff. I hate these types of packaging. It feels fine, but it also feels like nothing's freaking going on my hand. And I try to scrape it because it kind of got hard pan. And I don't know what's freaking wrong with this powder, but not keeping it. I'm not going to fudge with it. I hate it. Don't like it. Decluttering it. This Too Faced Candlelight Powder is one of those setting powders that's illuminating, and it has gold flecks in it, but they're not glitters, they're just gold flecks, so I don't know what it's infused with. You can barely see it. No, you can see it. There's gold shimmer in it. But I do enjoy it. I do really love it, so I'm going to keep it. This is a Maybelline Super Stay Better Skin in the shade Warm Nude. And this is a really fine powder, like really fine. It feels like butter. It feels like I'm touching nothing. It's warm, but it's too dark for me. So I'm going to be decluttering it. I hope somebody else has it. and loves it. This Fit Me Matte Poreless Powder was the first pressed powder I ever got. And I hit pan and I use it like crazy, so I'm just going to... My hand looks so chalky. Perfect fit for me. But I am going to declutter it because it's time. It is time to declutter because it's just time to go bad. Yeah, it's time to go. This is the RCMA No Color Powder, and Kathleen Lights got this to showed this to everyone and told everyone, "Hey, look, I have it, and it's a great powder. I'm going to start using it more. I just hate the packaging. It's like a freaking salt shaker. Gets everywhere. You cannot use this powder and have a clean desk because once you use this powder, powder gets everywhere. Like, look, it just gets everywhere." So I put some of this in one of these, and I travel with it, and I feel like this is a lot better packaging. I mean, yeah, it still gets messy and stuff, but it doesn't get as messy as this, and this is like a very loose powder. Very finely milled, it's beautiful. When I use this, I feel like I don't have any pores at all, so I really do like this. But this... It says that it won't cause flashback, but it's wrong because talc is one of the... I'm pretty sure talc is one of the ingredients that does cause flashback. Like, when you see talc, there's gonna be flashback in your, pictures, so if I'm gonna be photographed that night, I don't use this. And then last but not least, I said this is gonna be a short video. I have the NYX HD Finishing Powder in Banana. I have the travel size one. It's really fine powder. And it's a yellow powder. Not too yellow, but it's not too white either. It's a nice powder. I use it for under the eyes because I do have dark circles under my eyes. It's not too dark, but definitely keeping that because it's like an everyday thing that I use. Excuse me. I hope you guys enjoyed it. That was all for my setting powders. I didn't have that much to begin with, but I had way more before I started decluttering. Like, I would keep everything I had, and that's not good. I am getting rid of four, and I am keeping 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, I think I did pretty good. And, yeah, I'm on a roll. Getting rid of a lot of makeup here. So, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys give it a thumbs up and comment on anything. Let me know what makeup you want to declutter, what makeup you have decluttered, what you love, anything. Like, I just want to hear what you guys are thinking and want to know what you guys are thinking or wanting to leave a comment on. So yeah, I will catch you guys on the next declutter video. Try it. You heard it.
No. I heard you say my name.